past memories. I just wanna let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey,
Sashka.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great.
Did you sub well?
Yes.
And how do you like Poland?
It's great here.
And what do you think about this beautiful view that we have in here?
I love that.
And what do you miss from Slovakia right now the most?
I miss my boyfriend and my parents.
Oh, that's lovely. And do you plan to participate in another Erasmus project?
Yes, maybe.
And what country would you like to visit?
Maybe Romania or Spain.
Wow! And how did you like the activities here in Poland?
I don't know.
Is it nice?
Yes, it's nice.
And what would you change?
I don't know.
Okay, it's okay. Could you rate this project from 1 to 10?
8.
Okay, thank you. Hi, Janko.
Hi.
How are you today?
Good.
How do you like Poland?
I like...
Do you like the nature?
Yes, and Polish people.
Are they nice?
Yes.
Okay, what do you miss from Slovakia right now? Co ti chyba na Slovensku teraz?
Bees, Slovak.
Bees. Janko, you are a beekeeper. Are bees your favorite animal?
Yes.
Okay. And how do you like the activities that we do in here?
Yes.
You like them?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Do you plan to go on another Erasmus project?
Yes.
And what country would you like to see?
Turkey.
Oh, okay. And lastly, rate this from 1 to 10. Do you like it? Do you like this trip?
Yes.
So it's a 10?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
One more time. Yeah.
So
it looks
like
this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you do the trick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hi, Kika.
Hi.
Do you like this view?
Yeah, it's really beautiful.
And do you like Poland?
Yes.
What do you miss from Slovakia right now?
I think I miss my dogs and my parents.
Do you have a lot of dogs?
I have 3 actually.
What are their names?
Tina, Casey and Lily.
Wow. And do you plan to participate in another Erasmus project?
Maybe, yes.
And what countries would you like to visit?
I would like to visit Spain. I think that's all.
Okay. And what would you change on the activities that we already did?
I think I would like to talk more with the people there.
Oh, okay. And did you like the walk that we did in this forest?
Yeah. Like, we got lost, but it was very fun.
It was super fun. And lastly, rate this from 1 to 10.
I would say it's like solid 8.
Okay, thank you.
So we can feel you, but you're too close.
Hi, Nicole.
How are you today?
I'm good today.
How do you like this view?
It's good. It's pretty nice.
What do you miss from Slovakia right now?
My family.
Oh, do you have any siblings?
Yeah, I've got two.
Do you have an older sister or older brother?
Older brother and older sister.
Wow. Do you plan to participate in another Erasmus project?
We will see.
And if so, what countries would you like to see?
Switzerland or Germany.
Wow.
Or somewhere north.
Oh, it's cold in here.
Not really.
Are you cold in Poland?
It's pretty good.
Okay, I heard that you have horses at home.
Yeah,
Do you ride horses?
Yeah, when I was younger.
And who taught you how to ride horses?
My dad.
Okay, and lastly, rate this Erasmus project from 1 to 10.
It's pretty good, 7.
Okay, thank you.
In Poronin to do an Erasmus Plus project, and this is my Digi story, and let's talk with people about their experience in this project and so on. You'll see. Bye.
What's the core memory about this project for you?
Core memory. I think new people, meeting new people, people from new countries, and the yoga that we actually did right now.
What was the new thing you learned in this project, Mustafa?
I have to say hello in Lithuanian.
And?
That means labas.
What personal growth have you experienced in this project?
It's that you don't have to be always prepared, you can improvise, and that helps you stress less about things.
So what lessons have you learned from this project?
So it was my first time with Erasmus, and I am really happy about the experience. And what I learned about myself is that I'm braver than I feel.
And Bugia, what have you learned in this project?